इतनी दूरी मैं सह ना पाऊं, दूर आज तू इतना है क्यों, ऐसा क्यों।
जा रे जा हर जाई, जा रे जा हर जाई, जा रे जा, जा रे जा, जा रे जा हर जाई, जा रे जा हर जाई, जा रे जा ओ हर जाई।
Hi guys, this is Karan Shah from Bollywood Life, and I have Iulia, Vantur and Maniesh with me here today. Their single Harjai has hit the internet and it's making some noise, so let's have a chat with them. First of all, it looks amazing, the
Thank
song. So what about Harjai, you know, made you take it up?
I think number one will be the music by Sachin Gupta. I think it's brilliant. Sachin Gupta has done a great job in this. He's given the music. He's also written the song. So I think that was there. And obviously when Salman sir heard it, he liked it. So there was another big nod. Yes, it's good. And then the final nail was Iulia coming on board. She liked the song. She started singing with me. And I think we jammed well. And here we are.
Yes. Thank you. The sensibility of the song. Of course, I'm not saying Maniesh Paul is there. I mean, come on, it's his song. It's your song.
It's our song.
Yes. Sachin Gupta, of course. And I think amazing Shabina Khan. The video looks like that. And the whole story is like that because of her. And we are so grateful for her work.
Your chemistry on the screen is fantastic. How easy was it working with each other?
I think I had a great time. I was really, really comfortable with Iulia, and I think so was her. I think the thing is that when the other actor is reciprocating well, I think it's amazing. It's like a table tennis going on. So, you know, you hit and the other one hits. So I think that was a great one, and I had a great time.
Yes, we just enjoyed it on the set. Shabina gave us this liberty, you know, just to improvise sometimes, you know, to she told us exactly what she wants, and then we just improvised. We felt free to emote the way we felt like it's better to.
So Maniesh told me that day that Salman was a huge influence in taking up singing. What influences you to sing?
You know, he discovered my singing voice, actually. He encouraged me to sing. I never thought that I would be singing as a profession because, yes, it was a passion for me, but I never thought it would turn into a profession. So I can say I it's because of him. Yeah.
So what was the best compliment that you've got till now for the song?
I think till now the best compliment is that a lot of people thought that I only do comedy. But after watching the song, they know that I can romance. I knew it somehow. I would not deny that I didn't know I can romance. But yes, on screen, it will look this good. I saw it for the first time. The best is the people who saw it, all the journalists, my friends. They gave a good response. I'm really happy with that.
And I was just thinking now, the best response, I think, I got it from two men from my team, which were there on the set when we were shooting. And when they saw me crying on the set for that scene, they started crying and they said, "Ma'am, I don't want to see you never like that. I don't want to see you cry like that." I got emotional. I started crying. So that was actually a good compliment for me.
Okay. So what's next for both of you after this?
Today only my next film is announced, Baba Black Sheep, so very happy with that. So got a surprise in the morning, my producers didn't tell me, and they said, "Maniesh, did you check the Twitter?" I said, "No, check it." I said, "Wow, so here it is." So now I think I'll just finish this one, I'll start gearing up for that. And after that, I get on with the Bang Tour. So I think, it's quite tired of that.
He's a very busy man all the time. If you call him, "Where are you?" "Oh, working, yeah. I'm there. So that's very good. People love him, and that's amazing.
I think I love working. I love to be in front of the camera all the time. So I don't think there's a single day when I say, "Today I'm chilling." You know, that's really hard. I can only chill for one day, then I need to get back to work. So I love it.
Iulia, what's next for you after this?
For me, some other songs will come out. The songs that I recorded, the whole year, last year, I was in the studio, I was jamming, we were doing some other songs. So, some other songs will come out this year.